So I shot about 30, 40 rounds of 308 Omega 36M, and the finish started bubbling. So I poked it with a stick, of course. That happened really quick. So I got about 40 more rounds. I'm gonna see how hot I can get it real quick, see what happens.
All right. Let's see, make sure I'm in frame. Okay. Last mag. Saw spark. All right, let's look at it. Rifle is clear.
Yeah, that's really fast. And an EOTech on a 16-inch 308 is a lot of fun.